This is the first time I'm sharing my story publicly in hopes it may help others who read it. At the time, I was we decided to get into line, even though it was long. We could get a picture, and she could tell Santa what she wanted for Christmas. When it was finally Juniper's chance to sit down, we did the little bit of shopping we had to do and pressed on through the day. While I was browsing around the clothing stores, I looked up and thought I noticed the mall Santa sitting outside of the store we were in. Not taking any chances, I grabbed Juniper and walked out of the other entrance of the store. After a little while longer of shopping, we decided to get some lunch in the food court of the mall. I kept my eyes peeled because I just had Mother's intuition that something wasn't right. We were finishing our food, and literally as we were about to get up, the mall Santa came over to our table. He walked right up to Juniper and said in a jolly Santa-like voice, "Hey there, Juniper. Remember to be good so Santa can come and bring you lots of presents." She was so excited, and so were all the people around me. It's easy to say what you would do in that situation, but I just stood still.
You know what makes me feel brave? Scooby snacks.
Said I was grasping at straws, but decided to come home anyway to make sure I was okay. A couple of minutes later, my worst fear was realized. I looked out the window and saw a man in his car. It was the mall Santa, and he was taking a picture of my house with his cell phone. Once he saw me, he drove away, and he drove away so fast I couldn't get the license plate number. Minutes later, my husband came home, and I explained what I saw. Stayed home from work the next day just in case. At about noon, we walked around the house and noticed footprints outside of Juniper's window. Footprints in the snow that neither of us left.
Man, am I starved!
Couldn't see us through the windows.
Did you hear that? There's something smoking on my trail. I mean, jail.
Showed up. house and the cops detain
me. You know what makes me feel brave? Show me these scars.
Now, look.